Hey guys, today I am going to be doing a taste test, and first thing I got is Cherry Juby Dins Andes. What? I got three? Wow. Hey, this better be good. Alright. Oh, there goes that one. We'll just get that later. Ooh, okay. It looks kinda red. Alright. Mmm. Mmm. That's so good. I'm gonna give this a 10 out of 10. Next thing I'm gonna try is spicy tender jerky turkey jerky cuts. Oh no. I'll just put them on this plate. Alright, let's try it. Mmm. These are good. Mmm. Oh, crap. Whoa. Oh, my God. Mm. Guys, these are spicy. I would give these a 6 out of 6 because, dude, these are spicy, but not too spicy. Next thing I'm going to try is sardines and mustard sauce. Oh my God. That's yellow. Okay, nobody. Whoa. Alright, dude. About to try this. Mmm. Too spiny, but still good. Wait, this is mustard? Mmm. Ugh. I hate mustard, but guys, I'm gonna try to finish this for you. Get like a big handful. Ugh. Mmm. Guys, I hate mustard, but I'm trying to do this for you. Mmm. Oh. One last thing. Mmm. I'm gonna give this a 3 out of 3. Yeah. Next thing I'm gonna try is, alright guys, this is the last thing I'm gonna try, and it's dark cream Italian style soda. Oh my god. Come on, 2 hours later. Oh my god, dude. Bro. Guys, have an adult with you. Alright guys, let's try this again. Oh my god, dude. Alright, let's try this. Whoa! Dude, I would give this like a 50 out of 50 out of this world. This is good. Bye guys, have a good day, subscribe, and see you later.